hard to find the enemy when it's missed. Looks like there's some high ground here. Bogged down here. There you are. See how far we've gone. Hey, that's... We can always climb up for a better view, right? Have something we can use? I can't say I'd like to stick around long. Over quality, huh? That. No harm in being prepared. Not great in tight quarters.
not bad.
Bogged down here.
Take whatever you can use.
Should find better ground. Unless you glide.
That was a serious letdown.
That's a real gem.
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
I'm on my way.
We're bogged down here.
ring at any time.
Pick up something we can use? Can't say I'd like to stick around long. Always look forward to this. We're bogged down here. Sorry. Moving out. Can't say I'd like to stick around long. Thank you. have to take whatever you can use.
Oh?
What is that? Demonstrated your skills nicely. Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Bring it any time.
Got something we can use?
It'd be nice to have a landmark to use.
It's a big help.
It's
no good, Ricky.
Hey,
you might have gotten out, but there's too many of them.
Down here. Hard to find the enemy if it's missed. What's a lantern doing here? Not great in tight quarters. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. We're bogged down here. Be careful.
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Takumo!
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold. Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola! What are you doing out here? Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia.
Don't be silly. Go on. It's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
To see this.
Can't say I'd like to stick around. Bogged down here. Sorry. Moving out. I'd like to stick around. No harm in being prepared.
kick ass! I'm not gonna die now.
Back where we came from.
I'd like to stick around more. Hold on. I'm on my way. Bogged down here. Out of healing? Maybe we should turn back.
What is it?
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm afraid it's over for me. But I don't regret what I did. When I gave out those blood beads, I felt like I was taking back my humanity. For a brief moment, I felt like I was truly alive. It was because of you. Thanks to you, Louis. I wonder if I was able to become even a little bit like you. Goodbye.
Kevin, you wanted to... Yeah.
I believe you need a real sense of dedication before you can truly say you've saved someone. It's just self-deception to feel like you've helped after giving no more than handouts. But at the same time, I'd be a coward if I only sat back and watched while doing nothing. Even if I'm deceiving myself, I have to keep fighting. And if I fail to help, I'll face up to what I've done. But I also won't let that stop me from trying to help others. That's what I've decided. I couldn't save Cruz. Even when she begged for my help, I wasn't strong enough to do what was necessary. Now, this is all I can do for her. And the world. It doesn't change what happened. Or the fact that I'm responsible for Kevin's death. However, I appreciate you sharing his memories with me. Thank you.
What is it?
The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast.
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind.
We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? Do you want to stick around until everyone heals?
Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's Horror Town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Should we really have stayed?
We've made our choice. Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah, right. Those people, they were my old comrades. We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with the injured. I guess. In a way, I'm the one who left Riki behind back then. Along with everyone who followed him. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if we had talked it out more, we could have found a way to stick together. Maybe then some of us might have survived. Yeah, that's true. But still. Still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now, no matter how many times I ask. There's something I want to give you now that we have the chance. My blood code. That way I can keep helping you out even if I'm not around, right? It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
Hey, what's up? Making sure your gear is good. Look, the water's low. Feels so much lighter now.
Enemy right by us.
Ah, appreciate it.
Bring it anytime.
Time to kick ass.
Travel safely.
It's a big help.
No harm. Prepare.
Have something we can use?
Yeah, you're in the groove.
Locked up tight.
Ugh. This would have been a nightmare if the water was still here. Let's keep it up. Appreciate it. Leave it to me. Bring it anytime. I think we can put that to good use. Sorry. Moving out. Opened up. Hey. Is that the woman from before? Ah, she's gone now. What's she doing wrong? Looking for something? Where's the boy? If he wandered off, we should search for him. Can't say I'd like to stick around long. It's still far off, but I see movement. Here's a fight that looks interesting. Harm in being prepared. How's this? down here.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
Can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Bring it anytime.
It's narrow. Don't fall. Always look forward to this. You have to take whatever you can use.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
We're bogged down here.
Run too far ahead.
We're bogged down here. Have something we can use?
Scorpion that stopped our trade.
It's dangerous to pay too much attention to your footing.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Great. That'll work as a marker.
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Oh, miss.
Last. We can rest here for a while.
What is it?
You're crazy if you're thinking of helping those guys who got separated, Yakumo. It's suicide!
They're our friends, Riki. I won't ignore them.
Always digging your heels in. You'll get everyone killed. I'll help you this one time. After this, you're on your own. It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the one that stopped our trade.
Trade? You mean looting things to sell on the black market? Call it what you want, but you're no better than thieves. Riki, we were orphans. You remember what it was like. Mito took everything from us before we even knew we had it, and we were powerless to stop him. How could you steal from someone weaker than you?
Always the golden boy, huh? I've never fallen for your insipid act. Fine, then. Let's settle this right here, right now. I'll show you what happens to simpering brats like you who don't know when to quit. Son of a... Back it off already, would you?
Back off? I don't think so. If I did that, you would have killed me.
That's why I don't like you.
He was just a sore loser, or if it went deeper than that. But Riki had been coming after me ever since we were little kids. The two of us disagreed on absolutely everything, and got the fights damn near every single day. Calling him a good guy would be a stretch, but... well, at least he was honest with himself. That's something.
What is it?
Are you sure about this, Riki? Leaving Yakumo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin.
Hey, Riki! I finally found a chopper! Hey! That thing just bit through our ticket out of here.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together! We're getting out of here alive!
Well then, looks like Riki and the others all got wiped out by the horrors after all. If we'd been patient, if we just stayed together. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand, looking for more of their memories.
What is it?
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mito collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called Boar Parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place. Maybe while Mito is busy experimenting on Emily.
You know, Yakumo still feels bad about what happened back then, when the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
Listen up! The facility walls have been breached, and the Lost are getting in!
This is just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakumo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody-two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath. I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
So, it was Riki and the rest of them who did it. Huh. I always did wonder who pulled me out of that place. How lame was that? I was the only one still asleep. I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. I hope so. I hate to think that I slowed them down. Yep, that's the plan. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
Missile. A little luck at last.
Bring it any time!
No!
How's this?
Pick up something we can use? Let's open it up and see, shall we?
getting off our feet for a little while. Sorry. Moving out. We're bogged down here. Seafloor oil.
You saw it. Damn it. Where'd he run off to?
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's but time. It's
time. You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nikolai. I respect that.
From the boy. What exactly was going on? A snowy mountain. Is something there?
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on?
What was all of that?
Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood beads. Right.
Then we're going back to base.